considering intermittent fasting? Think again. It might not be as safe as we previously thought. A new study suggests people who follow a pattern of eating all their food across less than 8 hours per day had a staggering 91% risk of dying from cardiovascular disease over an 8-year period. As comparing to other individuals who would consume their food across 12 to 16 hours. The popular intermittent fasting diet may not be as beneficial as we previously thought.